gear.
Steve, got some stable space for rent if you're interested. Enough? All right. Come back anytime. I'm always happy to stable that horse.
Easy, girl.
To me.
Stop. Oh, I bet.
Madam.
It was lonely out there,
gather
too.
Gather around. Gather around.
Just me and pain.
No for my testament.
I told you not to go out bear hunting. You was never
my friend.
This guy's your mysterious savior.
I was just telling my friend here about how I nearly died out there one night.
Ooh, sounds like quite a tale.
Here's an idea. Gunsmith's a friend. Pick out what you want and I'll pick up the tab. Hmm? It's Jenkins.
Ooh, yes indeed.
Anything for you, buddy. Anything.
You are nothing if not generous.
But look around you.
You did save my life.
Look around. And laugh. Weep.
Hey, friend, what do you need?
Man in town named Jenkins owes me. Said I could put something on his tab.
Jenkins, huh? All right, take a look around. So noted. You have a good day now.
Did I not? I speak the truth. We are killing this land. Killing it with greed. Killing it with science. I am a scientist. Land will boil. The sea will dry up. The world will heat. Crops shall wither. The hills shall burn. The rivers shall turn to fire. And this will not be
Madam,
some eternal damnation from above. This is the very manifestation of our greed. This is a land founded on greed. Not on science, not on truth, but on greed. We must think. Not merely desire.
Hey there.
Read this book. It is the future of American science.
Morning, Park.
Hmm. Thank you.
Will save it. Not gods, not dreams, but knowledge. Knowledge is the only hope, and knowledge starts with the eyes. You don't need too many eyes to see that we are doomed unless our ways.
Slow now!
We are throttling the very life from this place.
Thank you.
Let's go, girl.
Yep.
Got some ground to cover.
Yep.
Must be near.
God damn it!
Great. Hold on there, girl.
Waste your time panning this stretch. This here's all shit, and no shine.
Well, hope you find some shine. I'll leave you to it.
It only is. Wine for the rest of time.
Hey, wait, nice wine for the rest.
What
now
the hell?
Hand it over. Don't move.
Oh God, so in hell. Just let me go, please.
This is very kind
Shit.
Of you. You take care now. Easy there, easy. Come on, girl. Up to no good, are we?
Hey, get your...
Hey, hang on a second. I'm gonna rob you now.
You don't wanna see what happens if you don't
now,
leave.
Now, come on!
See you in hell!
Holding out over this? Slow up now. Settle down, girl. Whoa, easy. Easy, easy. That's an easy. It's okay, girl. Let's go, girl. Yeah. bitch.
Ha 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 ha!
Okay, girl.
Yeah.
Okay, then. Trail's been here a while. Looks away. Oh. Okay, where are you? Hey, Abigail.
Hell, Arthur. You seem to be enjoying wearing all that blood.
Morning to you.
Interesting choice of outfit.
Help me.
Arthur.
Speak to them for me.
Hey there.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning, Mr. Morgan. My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
I will.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Hey, folks.
Good morning, Arthur.
Always good to see you.
Morning, Arthur.
Listen, I know it can be confusing.
Yeah, you got people waiting
on
you.
But that's because you have a log in your eye. I know I have one in mine. I want to talk to you today about the great miracle of holy passion. Yes, passion. Passion is what drives us all. It is what drives me. It drives me to serve you, to bring you the great news. The great news that you are saved today. If only you will follow me and do as I say, so we can spend eternity together.
Morning, Dave.
Hello, sir. Do you want to be saved?
Yes. Desperately.
Well, that's wonderful news. You are. That's really all there is to it. Just do more good things and less bad ones, and we can be together for all of eternity.
You and me?
Yes.
Forever? Great.
Welcome.
Thank you for your help. Let's go, girl.
See that? Feller's dead down there. Must have gone off the cliff.
Yep.
Think he's from that cabin up the way there. Poor bastard. Well, guess I'll tell the sheriff when I get to town.
Come on, girl. Yeah. Easy now. Yeah, good girl. Hey there.
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. Still getting started on this site, but we should have some fine Big Valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? I mean, look at these dolts. There's not a brain between them. Listen, you got any supplies for sale? Food? Medicine? Starting to run low. I can't spare anyone to go into town, not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them. Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
Damn.
All right, girl.
Damn time. They said you... Now that's the worst mistake you could ever make. You think you can steal from me? You got no idea of the pain coming your way. Let me give you some advice. Turn around. Walk out of here. Get far, far away. Get the hell out of my house! Now, you son of a bitch! Take that, you son of a bitch! What? You go rob me? God damn it! What the hell you think you're doing? It. I'm gonna find my sons. They'll skin you alive when I tell them what you've done. Where the hell is my donkey?
Thank you.
Come on, my girl.
Yeah.
Okay, girl.
There's some bad outlaws up here. Don't want to be disturbed.
Oh, shit!
I'd hide them.
Okay, girl. Good job.
Thank you. You go. Can't you see I'm tracking game here?
Okay, sure. Good luck.
These droppings are fresh. I thought I saw you over there.
Just wait a second, girl. Let's go, girl.
Yeah.
Yep. Whoa, easy. Yeah. fast and easy.
Yeah. Thank you.
lost.
Want some help?
Hey, why not?
God damn it. Easy. Easy there. Take it easy there. Easy. It's okay. Yeah. Come on, girl. Like something. Got a good head on me. now. Easy, whoa.
Yeah.
This here's a private financial matter, so why don't you keep...
Well, let's see if this safe is worth the effort. Decent hunt, girl.
Let's go, girl.
There, girl. Okay, girl. Yeah.
Buying or selling? All right, let's have a look.
Sure.
Done.
Hope you make something pretty with that.
Sure. Got a few of those, huh?
Hope you make good use of that.
Oh, I'd pay just about any price for this. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. If you don't want to put it on now, I can send it on to the stable.
All right, girl.
Good hunting.
Yep.
Evening, Mr. Morgan. Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
I will.
Ah, now I could turn this into something special. Thank you, Arthur. I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
Cheer up, the lot of you. None of them women got the clap. None of you got lynched yet. Ain't none of you got married neither.
Huh. Way I see it,
make everyone happy.
Ain't no sure good in worrying about what may be. Worry and ain't got nothing, got nothing to worry about. Just like my daddy told me.
So that Adler woman, she's sticking around?
Looks that way, for now. You okay with that?
Sure, I guess. She's had a tough time.
Well, you're gonna get a beating so hard, you'll be lucky to even evening, see Arthur. Tomorrow.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right, Arthur.
Damn nearly killed me, but it taught me not to watch women in the outhouse and get caught. It also taught me not to worry about nothing. Other than that which is gonna happen.
Karen?
Miss Jones?
Hey!
Sorry for interrupting, but I can't stand much longer over there. I mean, I love the girls, but my lord, they complain a lot. I mean, I've known worse than this. I was born into worse than this. Most of us grew up hungry and scared and alone, one way or another. And here, we've usually got food and we usually ain't scared. I mean, sometimes. And we ain't never alone. Not here. Quite the opposite. So I'm done with the whining. I know we had a scene in the mountains, but we're over that. It's time to cheer up. All of you.
I'm sure I appreciate your smell. Put me off my meal.
Hey, Arthur.
That was quite a speech.
Just feel like it's time they all buck back up now.
I agree.
I think I found one.
You'll get yours one day, my girl. And you won't get yours. That's the problem.
What? Come on, Arthur, don't give me that look. She's a miserable old hag, and you know it.
Her bark's worse than her bite.
Oh, don't defend her.
Thank you.
Hey, bro. Hello, boy. Come here. You okay, boy?
Welcome back, friend. All right, then. Better be good. Hell, you really want to get rid of this? Well, that's that.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Looking for a special something for a special someone?
Don't you tell me.
This here's the feller.
I can swear.
The one that found me.
The medicine man, huh? Helps with the mystery box?
I will owe you my whole life. No lie. But let me buy you something from the store. Whatever you want, it's on me.
Okay. Appreciate it.
What can I do for you?
Yeah, guy with the snake bite says I can put something here on his tag. Yeah, well,
that fool? Jesus. If it's not one thing, it's another with him. But he pays his owes, so who am I to argue?
Let me know what you choose. I'll add it to his list. I'll let him know.
You're paying next time, though.
Now, let me show you.
That's popular.
That should be good. Thanks, mister. Pick something up on your tab. Thanks again. Good luck to you.
I got eyes on your hands now, you get me? What can I do for you, huh? Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. Hey, you know that gun could use a few choice parts. Really make a sing. That's a wise investment. That gun seems to be well taken care of. You'll notice the difference. Well, if that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours. That gun seems to be well taken care of. Weapon's only as good as its stock. Got some fine ones cut just for it. Looks like you're taking care of that weapon. Good to see. Interested in a stock? Could put some carvings on it, too. Well, if that gun ain't shining, glad you take care of what's yours. I can improve the accuracy of that, you know. You have a good one.
Yep. Easy now. Let's go, girl. Yep. Good head start. Hurt on me. Yeah, still a ways. Must be close.
Yeah.
Easy. Okay, girl.
Hey, welcome back. Oh, you need something exclusive, huh?
I shouldn't tell you this, but they say the Widow Carter smokes dope. That's her name.
This'll knock you out cold.
I trust nobody's missing this.
Good then.
Slow up now.
Let's move.
Yeah.
What the hell's wrong?
Who's there?
Ain't gonna live to tell this tale.
hello. Been a while since you were around this way. Just so you know, Christ. It's a few hours before the next collection. Bye.
Hello.
Hey, brother. Hey, mister. Mister. I never learned your name. I never did. You're like a brother, but I didn't learn your name. And I said to myself, Mickey, you never learned that fella's name. Now, you'll never see him again. And you'll be sad. Like when your poppy passed. Because you slept on it. What's your name, mister?
Arthur?
Arthur? My uncle's name was Arthur! Uncle? Arthur, we called him, on account of his name. It's a fine name. A strong name. Like a king. You could be my king, Mr. Arthur. Yes, you could.
Howdy.
Take care, bartender.
Come on, sir. Try to remember what really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Ancient history. Done and dusted. The dead got off lucky, the living gotta keep suffering. Same as always.
But did you shoot the Newton twins?
I don't give a pig's penis about the Newton twins. One of them was a girl, anyhow.
But you had been friends back in 73. You rode the Alabaster Trail together.
Funny thing about pigs' penises. They're curly like their tails. Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
Who's your friend there?
This isn't going very well. This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I'd prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay. Then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger. Flacco Hernandez. Billy Midnight. Black Bell.
Never heard of them.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some sad, deluded fools like him, ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
It does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flop house.
What are you doing here?
Howdy, friend.
Let's go, girl.
Hello, sir.
Beth.
Good evening, Arthur. Evening.
Good evening, Arthur. Now this I can work with.
This should be some real good eating.
Good job, Mr. Morgan. Oh, Mr. Morgan, I've jotted down a few things that I think could be nice additions around here. This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
Evening, Arthur.